them. I was so immersed in it by then, you know, like knowing who produced the record and who wrote it and who arranged it. And, you know, and we'd just dissect records and listen to the radio in the car.